Jamie Nekrasen on the water now. She won the first Vans Triple Crown event back in Providence. This is her first of two passes.
Jamie can go big sometimes. I mean, she's been very steadily improving all year, actually her entire career. And, you know, she won the first stop because she went big.
Field of women's competition has gotten tougher and tougher, especially the last couple of years. A huge influx of female riders, all giving really Tara Hamilton a run for her money, and it's paying off. We saw Emily Copeland win the Pro Tour title this season.
We saw Jamie just do a scarecrow.
Ooh! Oh! In a tough fall, when you catch the front of that board, it stops on a dime. Nekrasen looks to be okay.
Let's see what happens right here. She had a good pass going. Just like the board hit the back of the wake a little bit, hit the trough, and she just caught that toe side edge, over-rotated a little bit, and boom! Goes down.
You look like you had a problem on your roll to reaver, but then you had a nice recovery. Tell me about that fall.
The whole way down on my pass, my fin felt like it was about to come off. So I edged it on that roll to reaver. The speed was a little fast. And my fin gave out, and it just over-rotated me way too hard.